My name is Dick Patmos, and I'm a second generation egg farmer. The journey of egg has changed a lot since I was a kid. The egg gets laid the same day it's washed, inspected, packed. The next day, it's ready to go to the consumers. There's a lot of satisfaction in feeding America. It's fun to get up in the morning and say, okay, today I'm gonna give 800,000 people a two-egg breakfast. Who can say that?